смесени образи между Мортиша и Мона Лиза. Тък му почнах да пиша и тя ми писа. В главата ми върти се силует на актриса. Бичо би ми байба и музата ми артиса. Все по-често ми се случва да се чудя, що не си говорим, а си пишем до заблуда. После стига се до там, че делата на деля не отговарят на словата, дето сам е написал. Сякаш длан съм разрязал и с твоята такава съм я стиснал. Имам ли всичко този въпрос с отговор просте? Имах да взимам, взех си и сега дошъл съм за още. С подмолни погледи просто се правят на хитрино. Ме парят извън релси и паля, сякаш съм в хитрино. Ко стана гледаш света през дисплея си? Говоря сякаш аз не го правя, а просто пея си. Моменти ценни губим в дребни цинизми. Соц мрежи бълват лайна като клизми. Страх от ядрени бомби и катаклизми. Широко скроени пикли пленени са в тесни призми. Оттам ме гледат с почуда, що за тях нищо освен име на село не се крие в пробуда.
Бъди внимателен, що сримите си явката. Първо ще зарови теб и после тумахавката. Това, че пееш за дрога, не ми прави впечатление. Единственото бяло, което имаше течение. Аз съм просто един серсемен от втора куха. Много хора чуха суха, че ми е изчезнал нюха. Пениха се пюха, струват пените стотинки. И си мислят, че са в Бруклин, защото ходят с кубинки. По улиците е пълно с откачалки. Сега разбирате неща, които ни знаем от малки. Пъпа ми не е хвърлена, запазен в кутика. Не ми трябват патрони, ще те пронижа с фоника. На главата си слагам каскет и ставам маскет. Хващам гората, не ми пожелавай късмет. Паметта ми ме изоставя, ох, щях да забравя. Че щях да правя нещо, ма забравих, кой щях да правя. Разума е това, на което се позовавам. Мислам този, който не бива да бъде назоваван. Идвам от Одесо, с моя град е моята крепост. Пиша епос със свирепост, достигаща до нелепост.
Ски, започвам образователно. След като се блъснах, почнах да карам внимателно. Кът ма почна живота, забачках настъпателно. И заебах тия дет ми влияят отрицателно. Приятелска дружина, заминахме в чужбина. След някой друга година се върнахме наполовина. Ако това е война, ние се водим ветерани. Младо старо куче, ближа си ветерани. Искам да отида в гората в барака. А трябва пея, скачам на един и два крака. За една година не един ни два трака, за една година два мартини, два рака. Това не са песни за клуб, това са песни за когато се чувстваш като ходиш труп и нямаш на кого да споделиш. Мъчени сме тука и сме го живяли, виж. Питаш ли ма ко ми е, а кът ма питат викам не ма питай, класика. Ей, мъчи, питаш ли ма ко ми е, кът бях малък не си го представях така.
Hello, hello guys. Hello there, Andy. Thanks for audio. Appreciate it. Okay, so I'm gonna practice a bit final chase and then I'm gonna start doing actual runs, so let's see.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm just practicing a bit, Andy. No, it's fucked up. Is it? Yeah, it's fucked up. You can still kill it like that. Dick fucking Lamar. How are you doing, man? Sorry if I spammed you too much today. Sorry about that. Okay, this seems to work. When I go slower, it seems to be better. Yeah, that's completely understandable, man. That's completely understandable. Streaming for 12 hours plus straight? That's tiring as fuck, man. I can understand. GG's on the PB again, and you have a well-deserved rest, my guy. Oh yeah, yeah, because he had some failed attempts. Yeah. Kick them all, man. Yeah, right, yeah. The reset. Yeah, but it's even worse. That's approximately most wanted Kundo time, Riggy. 15. It should be less than 15. It should be like 13, 14, I'm not sure. Yo, Isus. Oh, you're cooking some goulash now? That's base, man. That's base. That's super base. That's actually super base. Yeah, so I guess just go floor. Yeah, it seems like it's super safe. The only remark that I have, because I actually failed the rock only once, is if you go too fast, you may fuck it up actually. If you go too fast. But if you slow down a bit, it's fine. Cap the map to navigate. Yeah. You can, Riggy. There's an invisible wall here. You have to be a bit lower to avoid it. Otherwise, you hit an invisible wall on that intersection. But yeah, I mostly use the map to navigate myself, yeah. Yo, Polarness, thanks for a good luck, man. There are a lot of invisible walls, Briggy, but the way most of them you can tell directly is, so you have the road itself on the map, right? And where the road is on the map, that's where you can go, and where the boundary of the road ends on the minimap, that's where the invisible wall, most of the invisible walls are. There are some invisible walls that you have to know by heart. Yeah, it seems pretty good, yeah. Yeah, just go a bit slower, yeah, it's fine, okay. Time for actual runs, boys. Okay, let's go for actual runs, boys. That was slow as hell, man. Whatever. Nah, the Kuroway is even worse, guys. Yeah, that's the problem, Riggy. That's my biggest problem with any percent. with glitches is that you could have a godlike run and the run can die on the final chase. Ah, you were responding to Riggy, okay. Fair enough. Fair enough. Candy, have a nice lurk. You either know the meme or you actually don't know who he is. I'm pretty sure you're memeing. I'm pretty sure you're memeing, man. I'm 99% sure you're memeing. Slew and I'm not. Hey! I don't know, man, like, they're all kind of people, you never know. You never know, man. He's your neighbor, but you never know, man, you never know. Yeah, never know. Imagine you could drive the horse like this in Red Dead, man. Okay. Oh, you dumb horse! Why you're all the way up there, you dumb horse? Oh, you dumb horse. It's so funny every time, man. It's funny every time, man. By the way, why do you ride the horse in the like in like first person view? Do you get more field of view, or why do you do it, or is it just preference that most of the time you ride the horse with first person view? Ah, okay. Ah, okay. That was cool. Usually third person. Yeah, okay, okay, okay. Okay. I almost won then. Actually, to be honest, Riggy, I had quite fun doing the lowless stuff. It's, believe it or not, it was easier to do it for Red Dead 2 than the old Need for Speed games, man. Believe me if you want, but Red Dead 2 finding the stuff was easier than the old NFS games. Oh, that was a nice corner. Yeah. I was surprised at all. Oh, that was a bad jump. You know how in Underground 2, you only have one loading screen with Rachel and it says loading, right? Well, it is to our eyes, but actually there are 7 different loading screens, man. Even though it's exactly the same shit visually, man. Chibi, sup. Yo, Kunetsu, thanks for a good luck, man. I'll read what you wrote in a bit so we can miss it. Well, fucking Damien, that home alone and decided to do some errands. 18 degrees right now. I mean, 18 degrees is good, man. What do you mean it's hot? What do you mean, man? Yo, Mr. Knee. Bro, come on, man. It's not 40 degrees. Come on. Come on. You know what's above 30, man. Come on, don't be a wuss. What a wuss. Absolute wuss. SMH, man.
So you found it all right. What do you think?
Ah, okay, it sounded like you were complaining. Okay, fair enough. Yo, Polo, thanks for the luck. Supreme incoming kick. Here it's raining and 7C. Here it was mostly sunny and it was like 15, 17. Обичам да ви зипвам, викато мляко кипвам, пиеш капчета за едно, а те ти увреждат второ, пиеш капчета за него и трето излиза скоро, пиеш капчета за третото и доктора ти казва, черният ти дроп е скапана и имаш риск от язва, аз съм келеш, разпъван от съмнение, обичам да ви зипвам. HDD ditch?
Bruh.
Early cops? Okay, nice. Oh, come on. Okay, it was better than crashing into it, but slowed me down a bit. Be the best race, but I don't care. I have the cops, the racers have the cops as well, so that's fine. It's probably here on the right, yeah. Okay, let's slow down the racer so his cop is still chasing him. Nice. If that was my cop, I would just disconnect him, to be honest. Oh, it was not, okay. Cool. Okay. Okay, they died, nice. Oh, come on, this dude is buggy as well. Okay, whatever. Hopefully the next guy is not buggy though. I pray. Please don't be. Okay, he's not. Good, good, good. Okay, that's good. Okay, I can try the 140 kill. The AI seems to still have their cops, but let's see. And timer is not fucked up, so it should be fine. Let's go, boys! Nice, nice. Not the best bounty, but everything else was pretty good. SMSK boys, let's go! Let's go, SMSK boys, let's go! Yeah, they are pretty satisfying. I mean, it saves like 2 seconds, Chibi, so it's not bad. Thing is with the X360 D-pad, Chibi, is that the whole thing is like, I don't know how to say it, like it's not separate buttons but it's like together shit, and even if you want to press right it will still be down or some shit like that. So for 126x, that was really bad. Why do you need a new phone? What's wrong with the old one? Samsung A22. What the fuck, man? It's Masnook. Oh no, it's Masnook. Not Masnook. It's Masnook. Okay, Kashus, nice. Oh, okay. Ah! Google. Ah! Thanks for a good luck, man. How are you doing, Google? How drunk? Kick them out, man. I'm telling you, you should have been born Balkan, man. I swear. You should have been born Balkan, man. I fucking swear. not only that, man, you sound like a super bass Balkan person, to be honest. Such no SMS skip here. To be honest, I'll never guess in a million years that your main language is Portuguese, man. Like, to me, you have a Balkan accent, man, I swear. Your accent doesn't even sound Portuguese to me. You just sound like a Balkan person. Yeah, we're pretty similar with Portuguese, Spanish, Italian. Yeah, we're pretty similar with them, yeah.
That's true.
Wrong place, buddy. Choose a better place to spawn, copy. Come on, man. That's BS, dude. Well, that's so good, man. You know what I love? When I get such a good start and I get tests. What a wonderful game. No. The motherfucker is in the wrong one. Great game, cool. Cool game, cool. Everything going almost perfect. And of course you have to get tests, bro. Of course. Of course. It's the only logical thing, man. It's the only logical thing. You cannot be too lucky in this game. It's just impossible. Okay, let's start another one. Oh, come on, I press left thing a jillion times game. Fuck off. You know what I love about Milka Chocolate, Apollo? It has more than 50% sugar in it. More than 50% of Milka Chocolate is sugar, man. Gotta love that, bro. Gotta love diabetes percent, man. Gotta love diabetes percent. Nah, dude. Sugar is the worst shit ever, man. Sugar is a fucking toxin, man. It kills your body over time, man. Fuck sugar, man. Yeah, because you're fucking 18. Do you want to have diabetes Heart disease, liver disease, cancer at 18, is that what you want, or? Do you want cancer, heart disease, liver disease, diabetes at 18? Man, quitting sugar is the best decision I have ever done in my life, man. There's no console, mate. It's PC, dude. What console are you smoking, man? Console. It's PC, my guy. No console. Console. Yeah, to be honest, actually, it's not a joke. It's kind of the same effect by both. It's just that one of them is way stronger than the other. Also, yeah, Arcsurs. Do you guys want to take a guess? How much percentage of the total content of Skittles is sugar? Try to take a guess, man. How much percent of the whole thing do you think, guys, it's sugar and Skittles? Take a guess. Okay, it's lower. Come on, guys. It's not that fucked up. It's still fucked up, but not that much. Close, that's close, Apollo. It's 74. It's 74%, man. 74% of Skittles is sugar. Like, that should be illegal to sell on the stores. That should be fucking illegal, man. Oh no, what I have done the opposite of what I wanted to accomplish, oh no. I mean, it's up to you guys, like, it's your life, it's your decisions, but on a real note, try to avoid sugar as much as possible. You do what you want to do, speedrun diabetes, cancer, whatever you want, it's your life, but if you educate more yourself, you'll definitely want to quit sugar. But it's your life, of course. Do whatever the fuck you want. I'm not your mom. Nah, that's 0% artisan. That's definitely 0% sugar in the sugar cube. Exactly, I'm not your dad. Exactly. Go get diabetes by the age of 30. Let's go. Speedrun that shit. Get a world record. Make a name for yourself, man. My racing is so shit on this prologue. Fucking Google, man. Fucking Google gets me every time, I swear, man. I mean, I'm gonna tell you the effects of quitting sugar. My energy level is way more stable. I feel better. I lost weight. My skin is better. I feel more motivated. But yeah, I think I completely quit sugar for like almost a month now. Yeah, but the thing is, Apollo, you could be skinny and you could still be like, your liver could still be fucked up. Even though you look skinny, for example. Your liver could still be fucked up. I mean, that as well, Arthur, yeah. It definitely fixes your sleep, yeah, yeah. Because you have more constant energy levels, yep. Actually, Arthur, alcohol and sugar have the same effect on the liver. Usually in the past, when ultra processed food and so much added sugar in everything wasn't a thing, the people who are getting diabetes the most were actually alcoholics, because the liver metabolizes alcohol and sugar in exactly the same way. It's exactly the same shit. Yes, that's true, Arthur. Yes, yes. Oh, okay. Yeah, fair enough, fair enough.
So
fair
you found enough. It all right. What do you
like, think? The thing is, if you occasionally have one drink, like, it's almost, like, you're fine. But, like, when you're an alcoholic, that's when it's a huge problem. That's when it's a really, really huge problem. But, like, one drink, like, every couple of weeks or something, it's, like, whatever. They're kinda equally bad, Google, to be honest. I used to be a smoker, Google, but I quit smoking. This summer it will be 2 years since I stopped smoking. Like in May, June, it will be 2 years since I stopped smoking. Dude is actually counting since he started smoking, kick them out. Thank you, Vladimir, for a good look. Blood is actually counting since he started. Oops. Okay, that was I thought I triggered the cross speed, but okay. Yeah, trying not to break the streak, yeah. Dikla moment. Yeah, great. The AI may get... Oh, okay, there we go. Nice. Of course I'm not stopping, dude. Dude, what actually thinks I'm gonna stop?
Who's on backup for this chase? This guy knows what he's doing.
Copy, Bravo 2-1. Units have detailed and are en route.
Come on, you idiots. Come on. There we go. Kind of a shit race, but whatever. I don't see that they have their... Oh, they have their pops. Nice. Oh, they lost them? Come on, spawn them another one, please. Please? Spawn them another pop, come on. No? Wow, okay. That's very rude game. What the fuck is this guy doing, man? Are you delivering Pablo Escobar's money or what the fuck was that shit, man? Am I actually in Birmingham or what the fuck, man? Oh no, that was Danny G. Oh no. So, what usually, that's what we usually do rigging, and if you go back and look at the same trick I did on my previous attempts, it's faster because basically this game has a bug where if both you and the racers get caught in the race, you start sharing the same milestones. So, for example, I could be in evasion, but because the AI still have their cops, the timer is still ticking for the timer milestone, you know? Even though I'm in evasion. It can happen with blocks, it can happen with spikes, it can happen with tags. So basically you share the milestones with the AI. If both you and the AI get fucked in the race. Yeah, so if the AI gets a block or something in their chase, it counts for you as well, yeah. But that it's kinda... You cannot control that. It's completely RNG. Like, you have to make sure that both when you finish the line, the AI still have their pop. And after you have finished the race, the AI still keep having their pop no matter what. And that's really RNG. It's really RNG. You have no control over that. Okay, got cash, nice. The fourth level cops are the strongest, they push it. Vladimir, that can start happening from condition 3 upwards. You're talking about infinite pushing power, and infinite pushing power starts from condition 3 onwards. What the fuck, man? Okay. Oh no, I'm rating myself. Oh no. What? Oh, it's even a green one, damn. I'm racing myself. Thank you. Through SMS skip, let's go. Nice. Oh no, your sub expired, loser. What a loser. Imagine not having Sliven Fighter, man. What a loser. Nah, JK, dude. Somebody could gift you a sub, I don't know. Maybe. Or if you gather 100k points, I can give you one myself. Also, can't wait to not get pops again. Oh, maybe. Yes, yes, nice, nice, okay. Got him this time. But you want, wait. But you want the Call of Rumor stuff, right?
Requesting assistance here with multiple vehicles.
Copy, 4-21.
I'm clearing units right now. The suspect just flew past me on code 3. Yeah, okay, that makes sense. You're getting there.
Yeah, he's pulled away, trying to catch up here. Careful, man, I caught
up. 0-22. I advise on your situation.
Your race was okay-ish, whatever. It's not the best, but whatever. First one of them has to get tangled, bro. Until he reverses, until he comes over. Oh, I got 4 cops, nice, okay. Alright, alright. I'll take that. I'll take the 4 cops. Thank you.
Units heading up to the pursuit call. Be advised, suspect was last reported.
Yo, Coco, sup. Saxophone Catter. Classic Coco. Come on, man. Yeah, it should be around 6-7 seconds, right?
Come on. но уви гласа ми глух, не чут остана за това отпих от мента.
Guy, wishes good luck to everyone. Thanks for good luck, man. How are you, my guy? End of weekend, so not ready, sad. I have 4 night shifts coming up starting from tonight. Actually, night shifts are pretty chill. They're pretty chill usually. There can be work sometimes from time to time, but it's not that often. Night shifts are usually chill. And I'm being paid more because night work, night labor. At least after that I have 3 days off, so that's really nice. I mean, it's more like 2 days and a half, since the first day off I'm gonna spend it in sleeping, but yeah. How the part of the first day it's gonna be sleeping. But that's fine though. Yeah, don't forget to register for the giveaway, guys. It's gonna happen on the 31st of March. So you still have a lot of time to register, guys. Okay, still top 32, so that's fine. I'm really good with bounty and key. Cassius, okay. I need 15,750. Yeah, that's amazing, man. Damn. And watch the game killed around now on easy, just watch. Classic most wanted. Sure, message Vladimir when I finish the race. It's too long. Okay, nice, got folks. No, this time it's 3 euro polarness, it's not 1 euro. So it's smaller, Pepega. Que clamal, man. The other guy doing, man? Well, what? Hello? What is the other guy doing, man? What the fuck? Okay, whatever. I'm killing three cops, I guess. And that's the weirdest shit ever. What the fuck? Yeah, just kill yourselves, I guess. Come on, dude. Come over here, please. Mr. Officer. Come on, kind sir. That's a very shitty escape, but whatever. What can you do? Okay, so I need 14,750, okay? Wanna say one more thing, a boss interesting race game to speedrun. 80% skill, 20% luck. No, there's way more luck, man. I mean, there's a lot of skill involved, I don't deny that. There's a lot of skill involved in this game, but there's a lot of luck involved as well. It's kind of a mix of both. But yeah, it requires a lot of skill, yeah. I don't deny that. I'm slowing down this time, fuck this shit, man. I'm not trusting this game again. Well, that heat will be amazing, actually. Come on, guys. Don't act like idiots. Come on. Chop, chop. What the? How many cops, man? Jesus. Don't get tangled. Nice. Man, this heat, bro. What the hell? Of course there has to be dang a jillion trucks, man. Of course, dude, of course. Nice, okay. Come on, game, you know your job. Chop, chop with the blocks. Please, 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 please. I'm asking you very kindly, my beautiful game, to give me a block. It will probably not give me one here. I mean, I'll have the backup like super early, but one block would be amazing, to be honest. Please, game. Please. 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 Come on, game. I guess that's a no. I guess. Okay, I have an idea how to get more bouncing. Okay, hella block, nice. Bruh. Can I keep the combo, keep the combo? Yes! Nice, 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 nice. Okay, nice, 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 nice.
Yeah, yeah, drop him back, drop him back.
Come on, one more attack. One more block, bruh. I don't need more blocks, bruh. That's a problem. And now it's not gonna spawn me a new Pokemon because of that. Okay, that's okay, never mind. Bruh, what the fuck are you guys doing? For real, bro. What are you dudes doing? Bruh! I can skip two cameras, dude! Bruh! Nice. And now he'll get 0 blocks on Jules. I got a really good chase. I skipped 2 cameras, 4 minutes, 12 seconds chase, really good. My easy splits are fucked up. Because I changed the routing. Yeah, we'll see what happens. Okay, that's fine. Considering the heat that I have, that's good. That's good. happens like 2 seconds. Yeah. Whatever.
Thank you.
that guy get unstuck or what the fuck? All two got one of them, nice. Nobody died, okay. Nobody died again? No, no. Okay, good. Lovely, man. Nobody died again. Wow, amazing. Amazing. You gonna go prepare for work tomorrow? Have a nice bitch, man. Good night, Polarness. Thank you for sticking by. See you soon, man. Have a good one. Have a nice bitch. Should be ahead, nice, nice. Nice, 10 seconds ahead. Oh, not my cop, sir. Oh, please be my cop, man. Yes, nice. Okay. Yeah, pretty good, yep. I need one more impression though, let's not forget. Can I get a traffic car or something? I don't know. I need 335 around. Okay. Wow, a pit block, dude. What the fuck? Wow, dude. What the fuck, man? The fuck is this chase, dude? Oh my god, man. What the fuck that dude, man? Okay, I have an idea. Yeah, it's a fake split, it's a fake split. Okay, I got the impressions, nice, nice. I'm just gonna kill the rest on the water tower and then, because that's enough bounty. It would be enough bounty. With the quick escape, that's enough bounty. What the hell, man? Please, please, please. No stupid shit. Okay, nice, 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 nice. Nice, nice. Sir. Good stuff, good stuff, good stuff, good stuff. Good stuff, good stuff.
Quadrant has been authorized. Additional units will be provided in detail to the perimeter. Stay tuned for updates.
Yep, quick escape will be just enough. Nice, nice, nice. I mean, it will be a bit of an overshoot because I'll need an additional camera, but whatever. Tiny bit of overshoot for Ming.
No way! Let's go!
Thanks for a follow. Pretty common to get a cop here. Yep, there it is. Nice, nice. Wow, three cops at home. Wow.
Thank you.
The fuck is this shaking, man?
10 block radius on a quadrant has been authorized.
Okay, light blood. Actually, I should have done the camera first, but whatever. I always forget to do that. Okay, nice. Should be around 40 seconds, I guess. 7, nice. 46 seconds ahead. No! What happened? Okay. For a moment I thought my controller died or the game crashed. Okay, whatever. It's so weird. I legit thought for a moment my game crashed. Yeah, I was pressing the continue button on the controller, but nothing happens. And I thought my controller disconnected, but after that it worked, but like, whatever, whatever, whatever. Okay, nice, nice, nice. Thank you. that spawn. If I don't get cops, I'll just do the camera. Anyway. If he still stays there, I can get him. No. The absolute troll, man. Okay, come on. It's fine though. It's fine. He unstuck himself, maybe? Maybe? Sir? He unstuck himself, sir. Nice. Let the idiot racers pass. Nice! Oh, wait. Come on, Vlog. Please stay. Okay, good. Nice. Try to get a backup. That guy come from here, come on. You smart enough? Sure, he's smart enough. Okay. More bloopers, please. Okay. Nice. Nice! Kind of a bad kid. Come on, kill me! No. Okay, whatever. What the fuck is this guy doing, man? What the hell? Can't kill you, this nice.
You know, we took out too much damage here. We gotta get back to
Okay, I'm killing the last thingy on the water tower and I'm dipping. But I want as much cockroaches as possible though. Yeah, it has happened to me before, Donnie. It has happened to me before. Yeah, bounty is not very good, sadly, but... I'll try to cook something on JV. But yeah, I'll need a lot. Like 500k or some shit like that on JV. I have two extra cameras on JV, but we'll see. That can save a bit from the bounty needed. If I got the 4 spikes, I would have waited for the 7 minutes, but I probably should have waited for the 7 minutes regardless, but eh, whatever. If I get the 4 spikes on JV, that can help, I guess, but getting 4, if I get 6 spikes on JV, that can help, because I'll get both the Mink and the Webster one. But I need to go on the double spike road though, which is not very ideal, but it can kill though. Get out. There you go. Just die. He still didn't die? Wow. Yo, Fury, my guy. Yo, my guy. How are you doing, Fury? Big Papa energy. Sup, sup, sup. Oh, the misclick, dude. Kick. Break from Kiddo checking the legend out. Oh, thank you, man. Appreciate it, Fury. Appreciate it, dude. Appreciate it. Oh, it's sad that I'm missing your streams lately, but lately you have been streaming when I have a day off, so I have normal sleeping schedule. If you stream in one of the next 4 nights, I can watch you because I have 4 night shifts coming up from tonight until Wednesday. Hey, nice, nice. I'm gonna watch you on Tuesday then. Nice, nice. Good shit, good shit. Good stuff. Am I gonna be called a minute ahead still? Okay. And yesterday, I was doing NDTZ, and for 1 hour, it was like very late for me, like it was from 1 a.m. to 2 a.m. she was terrorized yesterday. And I was like, oh fuck it, I'm gonna do 1 hour of Andy with my traps in on the new ladder. And 1 hour, nothing, 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 and at the end, unique Myrmidon Griefs. Oh yeah, boy. Plus one. Satch. Satch. But it's fine though. It's always, as you said, it's always fun to find the Shadow Dancers. It's always fun. I can still trade them for a Nithrun, to be honest. So, a Nithrun is a Nithrun. By the way, I have a plan with Perfect Amethyst Fury, because it seems that 40 Perfect Amethysts is around a jaw, very close to a bird. So I'm gathering every perfect amethyst and raw rune that I can get my hands on. Because if I do that, I'll eventually get infinity and griffins for sure. For sure. Because I want to build the stealth infinity wheel the traps on. Looks like a really cool build. But yeah, perfect amethysts and raw runes are so underrated, dude. Okay, that's not nice. But yeah, perfect amethysts and raw runes are super underrated for trading, in my opinion. Super underrated, dude. I guess especially for you guys from Tardcore, it's even more OP to trade amethysts and raw runes. It's even better on Tardcore, I presume. Legend himself from yesterday, man. The chaos guy himself. The guy who broke passwords on GSPS. Man, to be honest, Petrunio, it was really sad you didn't finish. But your estimate probably had to be like 3 hours, man. Right, mate, back to that mode. Yep, thank you, Fury, for stopping by, mate. Have a good one. Cheers, cheers, cheers. Have a good one, Fury. Thank you, man. Yeah. If all of them tried to. Yeah, man, like, the stupid password shit fucking killed it, man, I swear. Like, that password game thingy fucking killed it, man. That fucking killed it. You wasted more than 10 minutes on the first one, man. More than 10 fucking minutes, dude. I mean, as long as you had fun, and I, from what I heard, the guys in the room laughed a lot. So as long as you guys had fun, that's what matters, dude. That's what matters. As long as you guys had fun, that's what matters. Can I get blockers, please? Okay. Nice. Okay, heavy. Nice. Good shit, good shit. Keep the combo with the heli. I kept the combo with the heli, man. Okay, double spikes. Oh, nice. Nice. What the fuck is this, dude? Can I still keep the combo, man? What the fuck is this bounty, man? Where's my next cop? Okay, it's here, okay. Can I just get the cop to stay so I can live, guys? Please, thank you. There we go. What the fuck is this chase, dude? Oh my god. The fuck was this chase, dude? This is perfect, man. Woohoo! Damn, bro! This is some good shit, dude. This is some good shit. My splits will be very fucked up, but the chase one is correct. The chase one is correct. I should have enough money. Yep, I do. I can put level 1 brakes. It's fine. They help a bit on high speeds, actually. They help a bit. Yeah, splits are fucked up, but it's fine. What? What the fuck, dude? Okay. I know you can get stuck there, but with that speed? Really? Okay. Okay, game. Okay. Oh, okay. Yikes, yikes. Touch, touch. Yeah, I don't want to say anything, just let's see what happens. But yeah, my splits are fucked up on JV, guys, so... I'll be definitely ahead by more than one minute, but that's for sure. But I don't know exactly how much. Thank you.
стая такова натоварване.
starting, JV, let's go. Make me want to race MWO. Go ahead, man. Keep in mind that I have heard there are some a bit of toxic people there, so be careful. Again, what the fuck? Come on, man! I hope that doesn't fuck me up, but it seems that JV has really bad speed, so should be fine. Nice. Brisket for a biscuit. Yeah, I'm gonna lose time. Kick them out. Kick them out. Whatever. Thank you. Yo, Pucker, thanks for the luck. Okay, big chase coming up, boys, come on. Rage. Big chase coming up. Timing of the cop hitting me and the beat kick. Yeah, I'm not hitting those rhinos for good.
Can you get the heavies out here? What's our ETA? We have to disable this vehicle.
I'm not gonna waste the donuts. Oh, Cross died on the donut? Bit of a waste of combo, but... whatever, I'll take it. Just try to get a backup. Nice. Can I get the boss spikes now, please? What is this trolling, man? I probably won't get it in time. Oh, I got it! Bruh, I actually got it, man. Kick them off. Oh, another spike? Bruh, no. No, 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 no. Woo! Really close, man. Oh my god, that was so fucking close, guys. That's why we love Most Wanted, dude! The rush! The rush, baby! Come on, double spikes, baby, come on. Come on, give me those double spikes, come on. Please. I beg you, game, please. Give me those spikies, come on. That's on double spikes, it's a block. Fuck, man. You're not doing your job, game. Come on. Chop, chop. Chop, chop, game. Come on. Can I get some spice, game? Like, come on, dude. Fuck is this bullshit? What the hell, man? Can I turn around, please? Please. I just wanna kill some cops, game. No, not this guy here, man! Are you kidding me, man? Come on! The guy was not even on the fucking minimap, man! The guy was not even on the fucking minimap, man! The guy was not even on the fucking minimap, dude. Pick fucking Lamau, man. 2 days in a row, man, I get busted on bull by the stupidest shit, man. All because I want to go to the fucking pursuit breaker and kill some cops, but apparently that's not possible. I don't know, man. Man, can you stop spamming out an F4 to avoid getting busted? The run is fucking dead. Okay, you asshole.
No way! Smash! Let's go!
Bye. Thanks for a follow. Appreciate it. Yeah, well, it is what it is. Today was a better pace, but it fucking died again, dude. Kick fucking Lamau, man. Kick fucking Lamau, man. The pace was good. Pace was looking good, but yeah, the game just fucking hates me the last 2 days on Bull, man. It just fucking hates me. Oh no, Kuzov failed bridge. Oh no. No, I don't have any more time. I need to start my night shift in 3 hours. I don't have time. Apollo. Okay, let's see if Kuzov is gonna do... Oh no, 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 no. No, Kuzov got fucked on bridge. Nah, nah. Nah. Oh wait, he has been trying for 3 hours now? Oh wow, I thought he started like 1-2 hours ago. I mean, let me rate Kazan, I guess. I don't know. Unless he's very close to like stopping his stream, but yeah. Well, thanks for watching, guys. It is what it is. Shit happens. Keep your head up. And we continue. That's it. It is what it is. Accept defeat. Keep your head high and keep going forward. There's no other way around it, guys. There's no other way around it. Thank you for those who watched on Twitch and YouTube. Really appreciate it. Yeah, sorry I got busted second day in a row on bull. Today was a better pace, but you never know what's gonna happen, but yeah, it's quite hard to get such luck that I got on this run. It's quite hard, but you never know. You never know. So that will be it, guys, for today. I don't know. Oh, Kazan got it? Oh, he got it with the last attempt, dude. Kick fucking Lamau, man. Okay, I'm gonna raid Kazan. And yeah. I'm gonna raid Kazan, guys. Have fun watching him. Thank you so much again for watching. We'll see if I stream tomorrow. I may stream tomorrow. I may take a break tomorrow. I'm not 100% sure, guys. I'm not sure yet. But I'll try to stream on Tuesday for sure. So yeah, stay tuned, guys, and have a good night, good day, wherever you are. And have fun watching Mr. Kazan. Wish him good luck, say hello, follow him, and all the good stuff. See ya, guys. Bye-bye, have a good one.